If you have enough guts to live, the identity which is changing every day, knowing this whole thing is meaningless, you develop a powerful energy which makes you as a high achiever. I tell you, anybody who is lying down in the couch says he is an enlightened, never believe. Ramana Maharshi was never lying down in the couch. All his photographs are taken and he was lying down in the couch. That does not mean whole life he was lying down in the couch. No. He used to cook and grind flour using those traditional stone grinding machine. In those days, Indian villages, there used to be a grinding machine. Women used to grind rice and everything. Now that grinding machine has taken two incarnations. One, the grinder, automatic electric grinder, another one, the belly. Because this is stopped, this has grown. Now, in those days, they used to do all this, then this was not growing. Now, this is done by some electrical machinery, and this grinder grows. Ramana Maharshi used to grind rice every day. Once the Tapasyananda Swami, Mahapurusha from Ramakrishna Mission, he was the vice president of Ramakrishna Mission, he translated Bhagavatam, amazing English translation. Mahapurusha, he goes to see Ramana Maharshi. He asked somebody, where is Bhagavan? They said, go to the kitchen, he will be there. He entered the kitchen, he saw some 10 men are doing some work, washing the vessel, cooking, one was grinding, another one was cutting vegetable. He couldn't understand, or he can't identify who is Ramana Maharshi. He went to the man who was grinding and asked, who is Ramana Maharshi? Exactly, he is Bhagavan. Then Bhagavan looked this side and that side and showed one big brass vessel, anda. Saying that Ramana, he showed the finger and said Ramana. Tapasyanji could not understand. He looked and said, this is Ramana. Bhagavan said, at least on that name Ramana is written, so that can be considered as it will be more Ramana than this body. Because in that vessel, Ramanasham name is written. He said, if you give the title Ramana to that vessel, that will be more apt than giving the title Ramana to this body, because it is not written on this body. Then immediately Tapasyanji understood he is Ramana Maharshi and fell at the feet. Ramana Maharshi was never a couch potato, understand. A man who was merged in existence, experienced existence, can never be a couch potato. He will be naturally a high achiever, maybe in different dimensions. Being a high achiever is one of the important, uncoverable quality of enlightened being.
Strive. showing us compassion. Your love is in this like an ocean. Nityananda, Nityananda. My life's become a meditation. If this is, we had a deep connection.